Robin, the captain says the water is just too shallow for the ship. I guess we'll have to continue on by boat. I can't believe we're just a short boat ride away from seeing our college friends. Everything looks ready. Let's go. I brought along our old yearbook. It's right behind you if you want to relive the good old days. Look at that house. It's amazing. How could we run out of fuel? I hope they've got more on board. I'll look over here while you check the other side. It must be our lucky day. Otherwise, we'd have to paddle.
Ahoy! We're going to have to lift you up. We're lowering the chains now. Attach them onto the boat and hold on tight.
See if you can find a way to attach the boat and the chains while I steer us closer.
Stephen, I bet you're strong enough to turn that crank without any trouble.
Why did I agree to this? Look at how secluded this place is. What was Margaret thinking?
Quit whining, Stephen. I'm glad that Margaret thought of this reunion. It'll be great to see the old gang again.
Perhaps we should move this conversation indoors. Your friends are waiting. There'll be plenty of time to chit-chat and enjoy the view later.
I couldn't agree more. We'll have lots of time to catch up later. Let's get inside.
You finally made it! It's so good to see you both!
Why pick a nice hotel when we could all stay at an old house in the middle of nowhere? Great job, Margaret.
I figured you'd be the one complaining. I spent a lot of time picking the perfect spot for our reunion, Stephen. Just relax and try to have some fun.
Yeah, this place is perfect. All those stories about it being haunted make this reunion even more exciting.
I hate to interrupt you, but it's time for the scavenger hunt to begin. For those who don't know me, my name is Lewis Covington. As your host, I'll explain the rules. Each of you will choose a clue. You may work in teams if you wish, but there can only be one winner. My advice for you is to split up. The clues are arranged on the tray. Please pick one. Have you all got one? Excellent. We shall meet in the second part of the house after you've finished here. Good luck.
Those doors must lead to the second part of the house. The sooner I find a way in, the sooner I can leave this awful place.
No! Is she dead?
She's still breathing. What a relief. I don't know if I feel safe staying here. I think I saw a radio in the communications room. I'll go back there and call for help. Robin, could you prepare the boat while I'm in there?
Norman and I will try to find Covington. We just need to open that door in the corridor. Margaret, you stay here in case he shows up.
Robin, I'm so glad you're okay. We heard loud noises coming from outside. What happened? I guess we'll have to find another way off the island. Let's not lose hope. We can still use the radio to contact the ship. Robin, please come with me. It looks like the mic is busted. Someone must have done it on purpose to keep us here. I think I can fix it. See if you can find anything we can use as a replacement. Have you found anything we can use to replace the microphone? Great. Why don't you try to set up the right frequency while I get this connected?
Of the Costa Atlantica. Is anyone there? Hello? What is your emergency?
Hello? We are at the Covington Mansion. We need help. Our friend is hurt and our boat is gone. Please, help us.
That's a negative in this mist, friend. Can you make your way to the lighthouse? I can't risk the ship on the sharp rocks.
The lighthouse? Yes, I saw it through the window. We'll get there somehow. Where's Evelyn, Margaret?
She's gone. It was the house. It just devoured her.
Guys, we weren't able to open the door, but we did find something that might help with that lock. Where's Evelyn?
Margaret says the house just devoured her. I don't know. She couldn't have gone too far. She was here just a minute ago. We have to find her and Covington and get to the lighthouse. Norman, please stay with Margaret. The rest of us will split up.
Did you see that? The house just repaired itself. What's going on here? Robin, we have to find Evelyn and get out of here fast.
Thank you.
Hey, that looks like the missing part of the door lock. Way to go.
A tour book. That's great. Maybe there's a map inside. I think I found just the thing we need to open it. That's it. Now we just need to get past that door.
Robin, watch out! No!
First Evelyn, and now Stephen. Is everyone else okay? We need to pick up the pace. Let's go to the terrace and figure out how to reach the next part.
It looks dangerous, but it's the only way across. I'm sure we'll figure something out. Oh, man. I'd give my right arm to restore this bridge. Don't worry about us. You keep going. We'll find a way to join you.
They're not going anywhere, my lovely. Just like those before them, and the ones that are yet to come, you will be restored to your former glory.
glad I found you. The wooden bridge restored itself, so we could cross to this part. I don't know where Norman went. Oliver is at the pool, but the doors are blocked. Please help me.
Are you okay? That was close. See if you can fix the stairs and climb up. I'd help you, but these doors are stuck.
Glad you made it. Oliver is behind that door. We need to find a way to move those wires.
Thank you.
rubber gloves might help us move the wires. Let's see.
Robin, I need your help to move this wheel. Margaret's gone too? Oh no, this house can't be the end of us. I found a note from someone named Howard. I'm not sure who he is, but he mentioned the drawbridge. We can reach the next part if we lower it. He also mentioned this water wheel. Maybe it's important.
Thank you. This could be important. I should... What the...
No, no! I'm so glad to see you. Where are Margaret and Oliver? Oh, no. We're the last ones left. That fall was pretty bad. Could you find something to stop the bleeding?
Thank you.
That should do it. Thank you so much. I have a secret for you. I snuck a little friend in with me. Thought she could help with the scavenger hunt. Can you watch her? I need to rest for a second. Did you feel that? I don't think there's much time before one of us gets devoured. It must be feeding time. There could be some valuable information in the trophy room. Jammed. My hand hurts too much to force the door open. Maybe we can go through that window over there. You did it! Let's go inside. Whoa! This place gives me the creeps. Let's see what's hidden behind the curtain.
Understand the gravity of the situation, Lewis. You haven't done everything in your power to protect the house. You know what must be done. No one lives.
Thank you.
There you are. Did you really think you could succeed where so many have failed? Many people have tried to destroy the house before, but it can't be done. It is immortal.
Are you okay? You saved my life. And now it's my chance to return the favor. My name's Howard. I've been stuck in that cave forever. You saved me when you turned on the drainage system. Thank you so much. The ship is almost here. Soon we'll escape this evil place.